Denver, trying to climb some hills. I'd been on the road for 2 weeks, running from the gin and pills. So I thumbed a ride to Aspen. I think some mountain air will do me good. Now I'm waiting on some park bench, not far from South Mill Street. I got sunshine on my shoulders and blisters on my feet. Right now I'd find myself a local and drink away some memories if I could. Memories of a dark-haired girl who saved me but had to set me free. My constant haze and small town ways were more than she could see. Beyond the shadow of a doubt, I'll love her eternally. She's gone, but still feels like home to me. Looks like the day is finally faded, and the thousand lights that shine stay quiet when I ask them if I ever cross her mind. Guess the Aspen sky, it don't lie, at least it's never lied to me before. I walk around a while to clear my head while the night keeps getting colder, and I try to remember all the crazy things I told her about the good and bad and shameful, a past I won't be sharing anymore. With a dark-haired girl who saved me but had to set me free, my constant haze and small town ways were